2018 was a year of jerseys. From the World Cup in Russia to various club jerseys from all around the world and different leagues, we saw a lot of creative designs from different manufacturers. What is going on, everyone? My name is Charisma, and this is my list for the top 15 jerseys from 2018. Kicking things off at the number 15 spot is the 2018 away jersey for Manchester United. Manufactured by Adidas, this away jersey was inspired by the Manchester Evening News Football Pink newspaper. Even though this jersey does look kind of bland, I'm really a big fan of this couple different shades of pink that Adidas managed to use on the jersey. And to be honest, I like this one because we haven't seen something like this for Manchester United in probably quite some time. The darker shade of pink, like I just mentioned, the monochromatic football crest, and that crazy Chevy sponsor, this all works together flawlessly. Coming in at number 14 is this beautiful away jersey for the nation of South Korea. This jersey was manufactured by Nike for the 2018 World Cup in Russia. Paying homage to the nation's flag, what Nike did here was brilliant. A red and blue wave graphic was inspired by the Taeguk found on the nation's flag. Mix the design on an all-white canvas and what you have here is a clear winner. Taking the number 13 spot on our top 15 countdown is the 2018 home jersey for AS Roma. The colorway, the design, and everything it took to make this jersey should be appreciated. The rich dark red base makes way for subtle yellow detailing around the collar. The graphic you see on the front panel of the jersey was inspired by ancient chainmail armor. All in all, a very good job by Nike. Home jerseys for AS Roma for past couple years have been iffy. They were boring and didn't really have that much creativity to them, but I'm very happy with the way this one turned out. It just looks very nice. Coming in at number 12 is the 2018 World Cup away jersey for the country of Mexico. Design wise, it might not look anything special, but the way Adidas executed this was to perfection. The all white base makes way for beautiful green and maroon bands that run across the jersey. I also really like how high the numbers are placed on the jersey. It's unique and it's something we haven't really seen before. The hype around this specific jersey was totally unreal. The minute I saw the team play a friendly in this jersey, I knew I had to get my hands on it. Taking the number 11 spot on our countdown is the 2018 away jersey for Liverpool. Manufactured by New Balance, what we get here is a very bright looking jersey. The beautiful shade of purple mixed with orange detailing, this one makes the list because of how different it looks. The graphic you see on the front panel of the jersey was inspired by the architecture of the newly redesigned main stand at Anfield. Taking the number 10 spot on our countdown is the 2018 World Cup away jersey for Brazil. Nike wanted to pay homage to Brazil's first championship win at the 1958 World Cup, and what better way to do it than placing a huge star graphic on the front panel of the jersey. The different shades of blue, the small yellow detailing, this is a really nice looking jersey overall. This jersey is from my personal collection and this was match worn by Neymar at the World Cup. How cool is that? Coming in at number 9 is the 2018 Club World Cup jersey for Chivas. Puma always does something special for the teams when it comes to specific tournaments. What they did here was give Chivas a very retro looking jersey to wear in Dubai at the Club World Cup. The huge collar looks perfect on the very busy red, white, and blue stripe design. Top it off with the Chivas inscription on the sleeves and what you have here is a very sought after jersey. Although this is a short sleeved version, a longer sleeve version of the jersey was sold in limited numbers. Coming in at number 8 is the 2018 World Cup home jersey for the Super Eagles. The hype around Nigeria's 2018 World Cup collection was out of this world and that's because every piece in that collection had a very vintage feel to it. The home jersey paid homage to the 1994 season where the country debuted at the World Cup. A green feathered pattern was used on the jersey with hits of black. I mean, come on, you can't really go wrong stepping out of the house looking like this. This was probably the hottest release for the summer by Nike. Coming in at number 7 is the 2018 away jersey for FC Barcelona. Sitting on the very bright shade of bold green, maroon and navy blue are the secondary colors used on the jersey. Flashes of red and blue wrap around the sleeves in typical Barca flavors. What Nike wanted to do here was remember the successful season that was 2005-2006. The team won La Liga, made it to the quarterfinals of the Copa del Rey, they won the Supercopa, and they even won the Champions League. I'm a huge fan of this jersey, of how bright and insane this looks. Taking the number 6 spot on our countdown is the 2018 home jersey for Liga MX side Pumas Yunnan. Nike totally knocked it out of the park with this one. From the colorway, the trademark Pumas logo, and the plethora of sponsors, this jersey looks freaking awesome. The navy blue detailing pops with color because of the white canvas it sits on, and how can we forget the Pumas logo housing the national logo of Yunnan? This is genius. Again, from my personal collection, this jersey was match worn by Alan Acosta earlier during this Liga MX season. Taking the top 5 spot on our countdown is the 2018 World Cup away jersey for Argentina. If you pay close attention to my Instagram account, you've probably seen me post this jersey a few months back. This particular jersey was match worn by Manuel Lanzini in a friendly against Italy. The theme for this jersey by Adidas was to keep it modern, but with a twist of a retro feel to it. Since the nation won the 1993 Copa America, Adidas wanted to base the new away jersey off that achievement. I'm totally in love with the black base that was used here. The sky blue stripes that come off the sides of the jersey, something I'm all for. Customize this jersey with the player's name and number, and you really can't go wrong with this one. Coming in at the number 4 spot on our countdown is the 2018 away jersey for French side AS Monaco. The away jersey from Monaco looks beautiful overall. The pine green base, the rich gold details, everything here looks fabulous, but the cherry on top are the hits of red that are placed inside and outside the neckline. Another elegant touch on the jersey is the collar and its one button closure. It doesn't serve any purpose when it's open or closed, but just looks really nice in place. I'm a huge fan of everything AS Monaco, and the away jersey is unique, and I'm glad Nike did what they did here because it's freaking brilliant. Again, from my personal collection, this jersey was match worn by Radamel Falcao against Atletico Madrid during this year's Champions League group stages. Coming in at the number 3 spot on our countdown is the 2018 home jersey for Atletico Madrid. Atletico kits have been meh for the past couple of years now, but boy did Nike really turn the switch to 10 on this one. You're still gonna find your traditional Atletico stripes on this jersey, but what takes the cake here are the thinner stripes. They create this beautiful color gradient that fades into blue, which makes this jersey just pop with color. This Madrid jersey is probably one of my favorites in my collection, as it was match issued to Koke for this year's Champions League group stages. Don't ask me how I got this, but I was lucky enough to grab this one for myself. Coming in hot at number 2 is the 2018 away jersey for the nation of Croatia. Since the home jersey for Croatia was bright and full of color, this one is the polar opposite. Nike gave this away jersey a dark treatment while keeping that checkered board pattern intact. Croatia were the dark horses at the World Cup this summer, which surprised many people around the globe. They might not have won the World Cup, but they took the fans by storm, and they put on a performance that no one will ever forget. Again, for my personal collection, this jersey was match worn by Dejan Lovren against England in Croatia during the UEFA Nations League. Taking the number 1 spot on our top 15 countdown is the 2018 third jersey for Inter Milan. Nike's theme for incorporating design elements from different cities onto jerseys is very unique. The jersey for Inter Milan sits on the coolest gray possible with bright, bold green details. The graphic you see on the front panel of the jersey features St. George's Cross. Inside the cross, you'll find aerial shots of Milan. But wait, there's more to all of this madness. There's also a graphic pattern inspired by marble floors of the Duomo that sit all over the shirt. Mix what I just said with the reflective team crest, and what you get is the best jersey release for the 2018 season. Alright, well, that is gonna wrap up our list for the top 15 jerseys for the 2018 season. Let me know what you guys feel should have been number 1, number 2, or number 3, or however you have them ranked in your list. Make sure to support this channel by leaving a like and subscribing. If you want to see more of my personal collection that I don't really feature here on my YouTube channel, make sure to follow me on Instagram. My name is Charisma, and this is Everything Soccer. Peace.